dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, dispatch. 4-0 out.
Suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Kilo 4-0, Covenant Corvettes raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF 1 at your command.
Fire FPF 1, over.
Firing FPF 1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmets.
Request FPF sit rep.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy 4-0. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Thank you.
move to cover!
Pick up the friendly!
Spartan? Where the hell did he come from?
Who cares? Spartan, assist! Evac Team 7 to Kilo 2-6. We have eyes on Traxxas Tower.
Copy, Evac 7. Move to assist the evac. Over. Copy Kilo 40. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmets.
Request FPF sitrep.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy 40. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Damn! How do you stop that thing?
And find that elevator.
Thank you.
civilians on the floor below you. As soon as I reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Keep your head in the game.
Drop ships! Deploying to the courtyards! Watch your flanks!
Okay. Everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position.
All clear.
Out of the hall there, Lieutenant. Right to triage.
All clear!
Anti-fire! Ah!
Going tactical.
They got more where that came from.
I'm in cover.
Get out, boys.
Area secure.
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping? Welcome to the Bullfrogs. Other side, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, jump! Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping? Welcome to the Bullfrogs. Other side, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, jump! We're gonna capture the landing pad on the executive wing so the evac birds can land. Try and keep up, Spartan.
Clear.
Couldn't have done it better. Metal chest. That one ain't getting up.
In place.
Weapon free!
Tired.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon, make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
The city's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand, and then those corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered, pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half-finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 15. Can you...
Mayday, port engine's hit. We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Over Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to know.
Not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Actual. Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch. No point.
Our beach.
Look out! Watch out!
Up and off.
Who's next?
Give me a ride. I've got the gun.
Transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot. Wait, here we go.
Copy that, 7 Echo 3. Working on it.
That's the way. Keep this fucking steady. Clear to engage. You call him out, I'll cut him down. Have no visual. Any armor rolling in our position. Roadkill.
That's the first missile battery, Lieutenant. Get it armed.
Doesn't look good.
still up there.
You
Copy that. Now or never, Spartan.
No attack. Yeah!
Noble 5, do you copy?
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
We picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have this city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. We're flying this Falcon. Stand by, 6. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Switching targets!
Get me in range! I would camp. Anwamu sees the camp at home. Rebuhi, Aumu there.
Contacts, 2 and 10 o'clock. I'll hold them off till you can get to the other side.
Through that doorway! Move, move, move!
Thank you.
shifting.
Thanks for the assist, Spartan. Jammer's right over here.
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
Tangos.
We got jumpers.
All over me.
Damn. We're gonna move.
I'm gonna mess you up, man.
Here, sir. You can head back to your bird.
Noble 6, you're not far from Main's trader. See what you can do for those troopers.
Clear.
multiply.
We're clear.
Longer.
jammer offline. Well done, Noble Six. Head back to your Falcon.
Center.
show alternate routes to either side, Six.
Solid copy, Noble Two. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble Two! Noble Two, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signal!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Nova Six, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower. Making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Nova 6, take out those heavy shades.
Give me a range!
Another shade turret down. Whiskey 3-5, you're clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Nova 6, lose those other shade turrets so the Pelicans can get out of here.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just save the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a Priority One hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular. Copy that, Noble One. Holland out. We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at short base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan, we'll follow you.
Falcon down. Watch for bodies.
Thank you.
Take a fire from that drone!
Buzz down.
Take out those guns.
Keep fire! Down!
And the garage. Double time at 6. Come on. Weapons free.
Just in time, 6.
Kill them all, Noble.
Have to go through main elevators out.
Wait, this place been done? We're lucky anything still works.
Six, take point.
Going now, boss.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble 4. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp and to the right. I'm in position.
Here we go!
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them.
What? All right. Okay. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery that has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with Command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Buy me all the time you can.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online and... When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, set up a perimeter.
Have to do it.
Watch out for the rain!
Thank you.
almost ready. Just a little more.
Get your defenses ready, Six. Get your defenses ready, Six. Ready, Six.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain, unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't wanna hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. Do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Destination 6, Pillar of Autumn. Race you to her.
transport.
We can get past it, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Man, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the map.
Solid copy. Hit him on, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
crevice to the east. Let's go.
Go! Roger.
Spartans.
In position.
Dry docks through that structure across the way.
Check.
Punch through. We'll back you up.
Tickle! Both men!
Thank you.
Find cover.
Still alive, Spartan?
Here I come, you bastards!
That, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble to Keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready.
Contact.
Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir. All right, Six. This is it. I'll man the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
I have no vision.
I'll kill the last one of myself.
Thank you.
time for you to leave. Get the package to the pad and get your ass off this planet. I've got your back.
This is Keyes on hot approach to Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
You have your window, sir.
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn.
Copy that.
I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Every move!
copy. Heat up that gun. We've got multiple craft bearing down on us. The cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that. It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your carp. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.